Ecclesiastes 1, verse 18. For in the abundance of wisdom, there is an abundance of vexation, so that he that increases knowledge increases pain. Life is rather bleak. It's all smoke and mirrors, right? Centuries of human progression, centuries of human sedation. Nothing is real. But how do you tell someone that their life's work means nothing? That everything that they believe is a lie? Man, I wish I was blind, but I see everything.
Life is a game of chess, and you, my friend, are losing.
To who?
Just look up and you'll see.
Are you a free man, John?
Well, I mean, yeah, it's America, ain't it?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
And the nationwide boycott continues.
People nationwide are refusing to consume astonishing work.
Honestly, I feel like it's about time, you know what I'm saying? People are finally opening their eyes.
Well, I guess the revolution will be televised.